plant viral diseases. First is tobacco mosaic. It is caused by tobacco mosaic virus and symptoms are develop on leaf, light and dark green pattern that is seen on lamina, and irregular crumpled swellings, blister due to rapid growth, and dark brown necrotic spots also seen under hot weather. And virus is rod-shaped single-stranded RNA, and transmission is from sap, farm equipment, and by contact. Second is wing clearing or yellow wing mosaic of bhindi. This is caused by bhindi yellow wing mosaic virus, and initially the light yellow streaks along the smaller wings are found, but later on a big yellow network of wings is seen. And chlorosis of intervenal areas, reduction in size of leaves, small and fibrous fruits. And viruses of isometric type with single-stranded DNA, germinate particles and bipartite genome. And vector is white fly, Bemisia tabaci. Next is rice tungro virus. And this is affected by tungro, exhibit sterning and reduction till ring. Discoloration begins from leaf tip and extends down from the greater lower leaf portion. Flowering is delayed, panicles grows are small, and grains are partially filled. And vector is leaf hoppers, nepotetics, virus ends. Next is potato virus Y. And PVY symptoms include yellow, light green and dark green mosaic patterns on leaves, as we can see on picture. Brown or black necrotic line patterns, necrotic lesions on leaves, wrinkling, etc. And vector is aphids. Multiple infections of PVX and PVY react synergetically. Next is yellow mosaic of green gram and black gram caused moonbeam yellow mosaic virus. Symptoms are small yellow patches or spots intermingled with green patches, leaf initially and later entirely changes into yellow in color, and severe infections, discoloration of pods, seeds, etc. And vector is the same, the white fly, Bemisia tabaci. Next are infections, chlorosis of banana is caused by cucumber mosaic virus. Symptoms are young growth showing broadly streaked chlorotic or yellowish green brands from margin to middle, and patches of chlorotic mottling, and the leaves are narrow, smaller than normal, and infected plants are dark, rolling of leaf margins, twisting and bunching of leaves at the crown, and a rigid erectness in newly emerged leaves. Vectors is Aphis gossypii and Aphis medici. Next, a leaf crinkle of black gram caused by urdbean leaf crinkle virus. Crinkling and curling of leaves are symptoms, stunted bushy plants and malformed inflorescence with sterile flowers. Isometric with single-stranded DNA germinate particles and bipartite genome. And vector is white fly, Bemisia tabaci. Next is cowpea aphid bonny mosaic virus on cowpea. Symptoms are chlorosis, dark green and light green patches alternatively on leaves. Distortion of leaves occurs. Vector is aphids gossypii, aphids crachyvora, mysis persicae, etc. And next is barley strip mosaic, caused by barley strip mosaic virus. Symptoms are light green strips on the leaves and stunting of plants. Next is tobacco and tobacco leaf curl, caused by leaf curl virus. Symptoms are leaf curled, become twisted, puckered, leafy outgrowth called inations can be seen on under surface of leaves. Greening of veins in the leaf, calyx, mottling and vein clearing, plant is stunted, and complete or partially sterility on the plant. And vector is white fly, Bemisia tabaci. Cassava mosaic virus, cassava, it's tapioca, and symptoms are mosaic mottling on leaves, chlorosis, distortion, twisting, stunting, tuber spreading, etc. Vector is same. Sterility mosaic of pigeon pea. Pigeon pea sterility mosaic virus. It's intermingling of light green and dark green patches as seen on picture in the leaves. Reduction of leaf size, shortening of internodes, stimulation of auxiliary buds giving the bushy appearance. And flower and pod formation leading to sterility of affected plants. Vector is Aerophyidae mitei, it is Acaria kajani. नेक्स्ट इज मेज स्ट्रीक वायरस. सिम्टम्स आर इलोंगेटेड क्लोरोटिक स्ट्रिप्स अपियर ऑन वन साइड ऑफ मिडरिब नियर इट्स बेस विच लेटर बिकम नेक्रोटिक. प्लांट्स आर स्टंटेड एंड प्रोड्यूस स्मॉल ईयर हेड्स. वायरस इज आइसोडायमेट्रिक विथ सिंगल स्ट्रैंडेड डीएनए जर्मिनेट पार्टिकल्स एंड मोनोपार्टिटाइट जीनोम. वेक्टर इज लीव हॉपर दैट इज पेरिग्रिनस मेडिस. नेक्स्ट इज पोटैटो वीन बैंडिंग. कॉज ऑफ पोटैटो वीन बैंडिंग वायरस. सिम्टम्स आर वीन ओनली रिमेन्ड ग्रीन एंड इंटरविनल एरियाज बिकम ब्लीस्ड टू येलो. न्यूली इमर्ज लीव्स आर स्मॉलर क्रिंकलिंग रोलिंग अपवर्ड टू फॉर्म कैप लाइक स्ट्रक्चर्स एंड डिस्टॉर्शन. Affected plants are stunted, leaves are brittle. It's break easily. Virus is filamentous particle with one or two single-stranded RNA. Vector is Mysis persicae, that is aphid. Next is black gram leaf curl caused by tomato spotted wilt virus. Symptoms are lateral veins show chlorosis near the leaf margin and lamina curl downwards slowly. Infected leaves are brittle. And sometimes vein necrosis present in the under surface of the leaves, which extends up to the petiole. And plants may produce few small and malformed pods. Virus is spherical with negative single-stranded RNA and are enveloped with a lipid membrane. That is rare. And vector thrips tabaci, Franklinia, Schultzi. Next is bud necrosis of groundnut caused by tomato spotted wilt virus. Symptoms are young leaves show chlorotic spots, mottling, necrosis, reduction in leaflet size, and shoestring formation, stunting, and bushy appearance of plants. Virus is spherical with negative single-stranded RNA and enveloped with lipid membrane. Vector thrips, same Franklinia, Schultzi, and thrips tabaci. Next is rice dwarf caused by rice dwarf virus. And symptoms are yellowish white to white specks are seen along the veins of young leaves and succeeding leaves specks develop in more numbers and connected to form continuous strings along the veins. Plants are extremely stunted and showed internode and innumerous unproductive tillers give a rosette-like appearance. Next, groundnut rosette virus. Symptoms are stunting of plants with chlorotic, twisted, and distorted leaves. Vector is Aphis trachivora. Next is tobacco and tobacco leaf curl caused by leaf curl virus. Symptoms are leaf become warty, rough, puckered with downward curling. Leafy outgrowth like structure is noticed on the veins in lower surface of the leaves. Virus is isodiametric with single-stranded DNA, germinate particles, and monopartite genome. Vector is Remesia tabaci. And next is bunchy top of banana. Bunchy top virus. Symptoms are leaves with broken green bands parallel to veins, small and brittle leaves with short petiole, crowding of small leaves at the crown coupled with stunting of plants give a bunchy appearance. And infected plants are normally 30 to 60 centimeter in height. And plants do not produce bunches. Virus is isodiametric with single-stranded DNA germinate particles and monopartite genome. Vector is banana aphid, Pentalonia, Negronervosa, variety typica.